This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Prelude to Lord Mountbatten's departure was a farewell reception at India House. Many distinguished officials gathered for a friendly chat with the Viceroy designate, taking up office at a momentous period of Indian history. Another warm-hearted farewell was given to General Lord Ismay, continuing a distinguished record of service as he leaves by air to begin his duties on the Viceroy's staff.